batire umushaheji kandi irizoba nibiro 20 byo kwezo kwa mwenda ni sande actually twinabajini atwabe twagizihijo usabikira kwa abajini ku rwo mitongo cha KRC bora kuko kwija kubareba noja kwishuka ngo kaba babarebere mu tenda kuganira hakarura kutuza kugira kihanga kandi ukagwasa bako akomugasho abo akaguruka runje kiza kutugasara twena kihanga kandi twiza kugira ho kuganira kwito mwabazi yo ahiturabe twakirira namasumo gimwa barabase kutera isimu yitu not chena ni birasha tumitana shatu nemwe noja kwa notere simwe ejo umbwiro kuza kwika ero ntwija kuganira hanshonge ejo byumwe na heze ntekateka bwo kubihanga rwunje ndiza kutugasira twemwe tabusisha bwire bibanye ta Vincent mujo kuri ha TV West kubga hato kusashahe mu turabe turugaho nyina baje hano yo mu studio kwaba turamusiho batwanjura amazina gabo tutandikiraho sebo twakwakira mu studio
wote muno mutestese nibanye ta Latif Ngonzi Returning Officer, Mbarara District and Mbarara City Electoral Commission of Uganda, the Independent Electoral Commission.
Wabari Nonga, Oman Latif Ngonzi. Wabari, Mijon TV West, Major Sawa in Uganda, and the Deputy of Uganda. Spino Man Patrick, Papa Chiris.
Yes, sir. No one about Mazenik Patrick, incarnate the World Chakabaru Southern Resource Center, Deputy Executive Director, and the Fort Portum Kamanyire is the only tourism city in Uganda and we guess about the event being the moon to cut it to be a serious civil for the education.
Okay, I don't know. My Patrick, Tabatwa Mizrahijo, kandi tutuyiro kutosha tugana nawe ashongezo sebo bakwakira bari kwisha
we bari Vincent banyeta Ezra Ngigaba nikora ne kitongole cha KRC na mnonga ni jinanzi ganevi ndirikuwa tirini na civic education na what education tukuina masuko mtuaguma mtu tuunda kwe jisebuo kuhuku kubire mzaku hikatu wanaka yu karifuri ya kredi.
Ok, wewe mnonga iwe oriona Areva TV yos kama jingwaga akaruru akutwire ntaraba muna hafoguru urugwinji na haba mevi ntulinje vya kuita kweta ajisa kandu shangu mwe abantu nibategateka ngo bishabwe nki ntugira ubuye uzo mukaruru teje sibwe cyo kumara ata abinji bayendera no bagureming electoral commission icurundi tuyende hano ya umami Ngonzi Latif ubunuwe returning officer abamba district aha bwo kitongo ricu tebekana saka rura kihanga ryona abantu abinji bakira kugira ngo nane birukubaho umukaruru utagenda gi nkomoka ha electoral commission no kugira mu ko bunafuga kwegesa abantu cyo kumara. Most people think by now shemekuwa mwakoze cyangwa mu kwege sabato now ikikubatambi ko none iki
gensonga ni basabamba ego kandi nangwa ikikuma kikumenje kuri ingere cyo commission naba pitu bonka nabo bayine okwega kam kwige geso ya bantu nturenga kusomesa ugomba tukikora kikuma kikumi na itatu ino mko cheke media times nasanga tuine fanze kumara abantu obwire ntubafata ino kumara times hano nasanga saa zino budget kutakiranye nsinga rende tusigeze nke miezi etanu kugena mukaruru however nka electoral commission nturengaho to be a continuous voter education ekimwina kukenga government ekakwata ekintu ekitukweta civic education ya kirekire ebitere bya civil society organizations nga tuina bagenzi baitu muna ba KRC whenever itu twasigaza akapati kwonga bakweta voter education hari embagano zari civic education na voter education hati nosanga nka civic education niyo kuonesha okorera ebintu ebi ebya abantu kurora bakoma abakulembera abebembezi abarungi ebyentaro kubireka ebi byona biri under civic education entaro ezokureba abantu barwana nibabagaba sente bribery ebi biri under civic education baitu nkaita nka electoral commission ntuyenda muno kukonsekretinga kuteka amaani hakyo kutera akaruru voter education kworeka abantu nkaroho ballot paper mark of choice ni tiki oba ekinkumu tera akaruru woti nicyo twe na concentratingaho but civic education bakagiha electoral commission bagirekera civil society organizations so ito electoral commission nturenga kusomesa abantu ebice basabwe kugira akaruru kumva tusaba abantu ebitongole ebindi tuyambe ba civil society organizations kwimukiraho nabyo tukakwataniza hamwe kureba twagisa abantu beitu ebyentaro tutabanira mu ruhuru tutekereza kwa bribing kwa karuru ebintu nk'ebyo
Para no umwami relatif ugunaje cyarambwe naho tubwari aha electoral commission izwe kirwe so ine nemo electoral commission arahanwe twino man pa na umwami relatif yashobora vota education na civic education nagira ngo in most case imirundi mingi civic education ukwenje sabantu kumanya byone kwa tena kahuru bakakibiya bacu basijya tindi kumanya do you get budget and support from the government How did you agree on that?
Very interesting. Ati, omnyoro relatif ukiwela kango nka ukokaje kire electoral commission na itaka kwiruka ho bujanani zibu. Habo kuba kukomo kuba apart from by elections. Kuba ho mu season ya miaka 5 na wa 5 nukongene kukoraka nukugaruka. So obukukwa All of the staff of electoral commission do not resign. Rundi tibaba suspending by karaho. The registrars, returning officers, the entire departments, zikarai. In fact, last month, mkaba ngenzire offices of electoral commission headquarters. There is a full department for voter and civic education. Mkaihayo no butabo. Abukuba they are supposed to do continuous civic education. Nko kwa gambire, yes, electoral commission nirenga ku concentrating hasaha ya karuru. By showing the roadmap, by jegisa abantu, bateka activities. Chonka nyenda nkuoleke ngu Uganda, buli mwaka tukora budget. Electoral commission naye presenting aki?
Budget.
Kandi buli mwaka, bakora accountability auditor general e auditing aki etabya so nkaba ntakaroraga nibagamba hati tutere mu activity nanka eno ya continuous awareness parliament ezangire so the starting point is still electoral commission where they are able to map out these activities human rights commission niche kitongole kimu according to the constitution ikikujinanizibwa na civic education umunyoro relatif abokuba civil society they are not a department of government they call them non-government what?
Organization
meaning that government obokuba ne planninga ebintu bya civic education already haro ebitongole bitalibimu na bimu Human Rights Commission overall ni yokora coordination. Twine ebintu ebindi bikwatagana nebyembalira nebugemaisi IGG egirom obujunanizibwa naye supposed kwegesa abantu. Habintu bikwatagana ebaragiro the Judicial Service Commission korora the Judicial Department is supposed naye kuja kukoraki ekegesa. Obo kuija habya mateka police is supposed nayo kubasa nekoraki legena ni guess nicho kurora obutukoba ito hati nka civil society kutuijamu we only come to complement on government work all services in Uganda government is mandated to deliver services to Ugandans so civil society we have sent kuruga mba development partners nabo baba bahire center government habukuba mbere we have sent already Kwa kuja kurora abajuu, already bakuzire co-funding to the overall budget. But it's good that we are trying to fill some gaps, but the country is so huge. Kwa kuja kurora the coverage. Sazono, to have over 135 districts. Kwa kuja kurora the number of sub-counties, the number of parishes, the number of villages. There are so many. It is only the government that has the infrastructure the means and the resources to do all of that. So we are trying to look at a collaborative effort. Choka, it's not enough. Government, nicho tukuja kwekiseza abantu obujinanizibwa bwabo mwa. How can they hold the government accountable? Government in obujinanizibwa bwo kwegesa abantu kumanya obugaba bwabo, obujinanizibwa bwabo, no kumanya bya government esemeriye kukora. Nuko baraba nibaleta kwegesa abantu abugamba byokora kurana. Aboko bahati adukufone gamba, constitution ya Uganda esemeriye kuba translated in all local languages. Now, that is a mandate of government. As much as civil society and religion and Gamba, we can translate. You can't do it. It has to be approved through the offices of Attorney General, Solicitor General. There is a process. So government in the journalism. So for Latif, yes, through the partnership and the collaborative effort. Even when the vote education of Kanye Electoral Commission ikakora an advert for accreditation. Ngugamba, not all civil society organizations or NGOs can do what? Vote education. So you have to apply, they have to assess your performance, your records, your status in the community, your acceptance, the availability of funds, a number of things. So, in fact, like for this year, there are very few organizations that are doing vote education. Now we could have more enjoy the thinking around at least we are around three. And it creates now a very big gap in terms of how can it be done. Of course they are so mindful about credibility. They don't want organizations who pretend to do vote education, but they come and do partisan politics and then they're able to make everything very hard for students to understand.
Okay, kwa mnonga Patrick, kandi tuenda kwa mka kukuta nsonga ya abantu, baka hawa bate empowered, kutandika demanding accountability. Iwe ngoko kujiro, okoko ziromu civil society organization. Natika leo nchiche mikore kwa abantu, as the public is able to demand for accountability.
Yes, Class Africa has their page. Yo kugira ngo abantu ibabasa kudemandinga accountability. Natekwa kuba hari ibintu by'igovernment basize gukora ki? Gukora. For example, right now, noshanga ngo abantu abinji, the poverty levels are so high. Abantu tibina sente. But not only that, noshanga ngo abantu bari of course, wabo tine sente, you are vulnerable. Okay, that is why nchokurebera ngo wareba nkoko akaruta bintu kagenda nkaho umuntu kugenda ukamugamba ngo hariho issues ezi tukwena nga bebembezi bakore ki batukore when omushija arira atakozere ki atariri najya ati nyo mpaka sente kanje mbone byokurya then ibindi tuza kubiganiraho hano and that still comes back now to the government ngaino obujinanizi aha abantu bayo ekyokubanza kurinda obusimbi ekya kabiri kureta empeerezo waza mu constitution okareba mu objectives twine ebintu tubikwatirine n'amizi ebintu ebikwatirine na education ebintu ebikwatirine n'amashanyarazi ebintu ebikwatirine n'emputa ebintu all those services government yaba etaka ziresere zikahika aha abantu then abantu bakakukozesa means zibina kuri ngo babasa kwesyaho ibintu byo kuba nibintu nkiza kuba kiguma kushanga mu bibaza kwa raki kuza kurondo kubona kompare we kinde kinga echi tukweto butine okwetinge kitaruga harinyi okay waza kureba abantu abinji because baryo ko mu byabo abandi tibaka na civic education tibaka jifuriraga na vote education tibaka kora gachi tibaka jifuriraga wamugambira umuntu nkoko ngugenda uwo mwebembeza umubuze kibuzo ngo ahabwate umuhanda wo gutakozerwe nkimugumira munonga umuntu uko wamushanga aryomuka ukamugira ngo konka nomanya nge hariho onomanya ubujinanizibwa bwawe iwo habwake nogira for example Vincent ngo nubasa kuzahirwa ro bakugira ngo university iriho ngiro ko gigure ukashobora ukagenda you are a journalist you know your rights konka no ushobora no kora ki no gender haruwe bintu byo kwetindira kandi kwetindira ko kwaza kurugumva ni kwetaga efforts nyinji muno kugira ngo abantu bashomesibwa bamanya first of all ubugabe bwabo bamanya ubujinanzibwa bwabo bamanya uko kutera akaguru bamanya noho wo kutera bamanya habwaci bakumutera then baba akoze rero nibaza kwija babasha kwemerera babuze kibuzo Vincent tukaterera akaguru ngo tukorere iki neki konka tukozere iki tukozere but in an event where Vincent akija ya leta send bandos ya gabira abantu abantu bamuterera akaguru noza kushanga chaba vera very hard to go back to Vincent bakambuza abwaci utatukorire kuto habwaci utatusacire ibintu bikwaterine ne na government projects kuri ngo za ikom changa cito so for me kiza kutandika first of all we all have a duty to play twagambaho government departments ezino bujinanzi twagambaho government departments eshemerire kuba nizi auditing government other government programs now konka abera mutake gurekamba nzana gambo ni chinte chinte cha chinte chinte corruption is also another very serious thing elione turya ne turya burizo so no shangangu omuntu for example naya agenda ari kumanya he has a right kuza kushabe chinte bakamusha basente no shangangu ya naya batazine na atunde kibanza akora ki aza kutwara byose which is very 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 wrong practice for our citizens. So what are we saying? We are inviting whether electoral commission, whether the media houses, whether the journalists, whether the leaders, whether the churches, ngo vije batwegiteho tubase kushomesa abantu. Because tinkure abagatse umuntu yazo mu kanisa, omwahura atakushomesa ngo manya ubuntu bwo bujinanzibwa bwawe, ubuntu bwo bugabe bwawe. So tuwe na consolidated efforts kuruga on every from every institution, from all the leaders, from all the departments. Kure angu civic education, ya hikahabri muntu kande abantu babasa kwetegereza ubugabe bwabo na n'ubujinanzibwa bwabo. Kwa hikahabri ejo point, abantu bakoza kwetindura kubuza ibibuzo andi na obutini, tuza kuba twabufusha okuvuga mu bantu.
Mwe bari mnonga, kandi program agency sponsoring wa KRC, ekitongore kitwe nkikora imirimo mingi mnongo mu ihangeri, nkibera Fort Potro, kandi mwembe bakurwanirira no kureba ngo ihangeri yahikabure ngo rurumbye abantu bakumanya ubugabe bwabo, bakutunga ubuhereza bwona ku government, konka icyo kikawufuta. No kureba ngo abantu bamanye icyo bakuye na kandi demand for it. So turi tugera tuganira akavuka mu ndyuka kubasa kubaho ni bihe byakubasa gukorwa tukabasa kwihaba uru gupfa abantu amwe batashanga batamirwe the very high levels of hopelessness umuntu ajya ati you think uzahe bikantama how can we get back that so even doing no only friend to gamba umwe Patrick arho kimwe mbizubu ebi twaiga kurura mu program konga tuye kimani rusuka kigambaho commercialization of politics imwe nka civil society organization ni kimwe bintu hade bintu biteganisi hange aho kwa it has gone deep tindi kumanya imwe nka organization zizi ryumbantu how are you trying to tackle this? It is a very big problem. It's becoming a cancer.
It's a very big problem. It's an evil. It is a crime like corruption is. Choka obo kujao ombe chwe kabyeitu mbe tukwika Uganda yon
yeah
abantu bahikire bajhalevo yogamba it is an acceptable crime commercialization what does it mean no hakoleta sente no hakutwara sente ebe chwe kabingi no hura abane nibagamba muzirete tuzirye abantu bagamba tuzirye akaruru kananga hati Ugandans hano no ho bakutundira NCA abokuba siringi 10 oro 15 rundi umutwaro gutwe kweda bakutransportingire kweda bazukusangisiza omuka kweda bakweto murukurato bazukoha okimanye nobo tunzire obuheezo habwokuba kakuba ojja kuteera akasani kuruga harengo rwa LC1 hariyo ba LC1 abakomerwe tibakateekayo gani enkurato y'ekyaro kubazaho ebigambo by'enkurakurano ebintu ebikwatagana burungu bwansi tibibayo ebintu ebikwatagana nosanga omuntu nibaleeta amaizi rundi amasanyarazi nibagamba otagarabya omu kisaka kyange okyetegereza habwokuba abantu bategesibwe obwebembezi bukaija kukora bamungulira oli takwenda bamugambeho haijamu ebintu bingi muno nosanga irwaro riryaho busame basi abajanjabe busame nibaija bakereriro rundi nibajuma abantu nibaija nosanga thiata tekukora ambulance busame refaro amuntu na estragolingira naw yitwe tukahika ijoere kanto bazaha ekintu tugamba ekizibu kya Uganda no omuntu owa buli kiro naniko mwebembezi hati obutukuba ntuje hano ntuwegesa abatuli abakorora TV show yenu mwine kwetegereza ngu omwebembezi namanye kya kukora ayetekanize sente ezo aidha agenzere yatunde kintu kye rundi yali yalon rundi atahana soroze ya gamba niyo hakiro cha karuru ningenda kubagura ninja kuzibaka ne bankoma tageti ya tana karaki na gimanya na gitekanereza choke kikaguzo hari umuntu mukome nicho kia iwe umuntu okuja kukoma ukamwitekanereza no mumanya naja kukora ubwara batakozire no sumurota kugamba takozire nuhu tugenzele towa sanga ekizibu chamani munu abembeze nibaija with a manifesto nibaija nibiroto nguntuja kubakora kina 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 nikisano umutu kuija muka yawe akakugambira ngu moderator ninjo wawo kugure safuli ninja kugure kikopu iwa wenka owa kugambira tuketegirizi rundu kumanya safuli ni kikopu nicho kitu nikuetaga na challenge tugenzele twatunga abantu obakuba bali mu community aidha tumwine masanyarazi tumwine maizi tumwine ngudo tikora bwamu amarwaro gari kubi muno numugenda asaha mbere musemiri kuba numurora omwebembezi owahikire owayeheireyo owaino bw'okurorraho kandi nasobora kukora akagea akalobinga akagea akarwanira kurora ebintu bintu byeite hati nihijamu ekigambo kya sente sente compromises everything now what happens maybe parliament nakugambira ntairemu miliyoni zikuhingura rukaga rundano na biliyoni yazitairemu kunaja kuzitungata kandi abantu baito ababulikiri nyenda kugambira bagenzire batekaho pressure nkatunga na opportunity obutu baito organizing enkurato za bebembezi nosanga musaha emurundi ibiri omwebembezi aikaliire buli simu akutunga nocakura omurwai wange ali kubi omwana bamubingire omuntu yafu esanduku koroto bugenyi hati pressure no kwakuba karuka mazo kwa pressure ne kumizibwamu abembeze ne baba sabaki ne baba saba sente so sazinu omutezo wa karuru nuwe aleterize commercialization rundi kukozesa sente muno habokuba no weze ko esimbu aizira na itekaniza ngo sente nyine kuzitamu no kwenkoleki
ndabyo
so obokuja kurora sazinu ekibairo mu NRM primaries obaire norora abasobaire kutera ebisani omuntu aresire bando ya sente yazipanga hale bona abantu betoroye buri muntu arezire ki eti aratunga abandi beze na sente batandi obaine omuntu wena owakwanga sente zino this is a crime is there any citizen rutire ndu hara omuntu wena owagenzi ya reportinga ha police ngomwe bendezi nanga kana tugabara sente
abantu abaitu ababulikiru nito tuleterize tuwa inkarajinga tuwa motivatinga abibembezi kurora watandika kutamisendi na hasa hazinu nominations is a okay flag bearer zirinzi genomation parties nyenda kugambe kusikire kia ekibairo mu NRM people now are going to sell their property are going to take loans so that in a period kutandika mukoi 10 kuja kuika mu January basobora kuspending hati la kampoleke sazinu tunihira sente kukoze sibwa munu habwaki covid yobwizire abantu bayinge muno babuzwe mirimo business zikolapsingire ebitongole nke bya boda boda bya malimi abasomesa bona atawso bele
hey bukachinga
obutane bukachinga abantu obunaku bugeze bwa yunge they are struggling now tell me sazin mukitaro muntu yogamba NRM pate baire mu government kumana miyake 5 yakaraganiza mwaka 2016 kore ibintu binabiru ati tuwetaga torole yakozireta are we going to bring back leaders into power but now people are concerned about survival nyowe covid kuhetandika mukwa kasatu omuntu hamuli motaine chakwa ni they have been struggling abandi ebaine baline babtuna what's going to happen all in agamba ah so it has given us an opportunity to the leader buli count gap okay no using money but the government ekarangira ya gamba ntuwetaga relief ntuwetaga za matoka kujaba transporting abantu ntuwetaga byo kurya ntuwetaga sent ebkwap hatu buli mwebembezi bali yo no barabagambira rallies tizro ni barubata house to house iyo no genda mukayo umuntu ntubuli jonka ne bagambira ruka davar obareta bakasanga no esobora maybe baso kutakuha na bagamba to supporting rundi the price ei barakora bakuhera musete zanka za haiguru chonka abantu bona bakustruggling entase yabe get hands enkumi 5 enkumi 2 it's a very big difference habukuba iyo ne chakwita na urukoso yawe na bagamba urukoso tora agirya so umuranga nyo gukutira abantu the change starts with them tosobara kutungo mwebembezi umurungi atarugire mu bantu abarungi abantu baraba bari corrupt abantu baraba ni bari nguzi abantu baraba ni betaga muno sente no mwebembezi mbaja kukomara kukozereki ruziba haye otherwise you need to get with your good ideas then ba mwele tiba karaki tiba azikuwa so the change starts with the people let them ba focusing habugamba vyo bhereza hamwebembezi awine ebiroto awine ebiyokororaho ebikorwa ebirungi kuoleka obaramuha obwebembezi naija kusobora kuletereza obuhereza obwabantu burungi
baba nyongo mwan Patrick ngo pari na gamba na mazima kanye sika byo mana za kwicezana nacho nacho kugira ngo hati twacurikiza abantu nubagamba ki umuntu kwakwija yagambe bire mu mwana wajya bahe simbe angizere ngo kwiza wakika ngo abantu bajya mu hazi zente kateka n'undi mukonga sho watsigo so the public is not even interested in your manifesto. They just want to know what's jirachi. So hatu njano reba au nchiza kukumira nwa ataku ya nafuta masenda wakana wa mangu wata tire mtoku nabo. Omwana Latifu. Niliyarubu ima nke electoral commission mukusaza mumu ntu ahabu wa misconduct. Awuka ntuchimanya, we have the mandate to do it. Kwa nga tukuchira kure wa nabaja mumu ntu a misbehaving je, electoral commission ya mshara.
Yes, hati kutestese, mkaito nke electoral commission. Fakini nina na kukambira abantu wana bakutrola TV West tandikana nyecha nyecha mande kibiri kwezi abina chimu kibiri kwezi chivanza wako ikumi tutandikana nominations is a local government local government ino tukisanga wa district chairpersons wa city mayors Kambarara city sub-county chairpersons district councillors and sub-county councillors ekibuzo wa mbuza mke electoral commission tupasa kukwara tutakulewa mtu ya kuzile mistake tono ndoli ingo. Hawa watu wa politicians niba genda an electoral commission the moment wambara kuwa nominated. Saizi mtu taka mnominating ili hawa tali ala wafono shoro. Letu tukumara kunominating mtu electoral commission in the rate kum controlling kum managing rather than taking order. For example, rate that kwa nominating a nyenche kaya, you become a candidate. Electoral commission in Equator, you are a candidate for electoral commission. Nobody an electoral commission in a following amateka, then the Gregorian of the electoral commission at best setting. So mpasumi yako, kapantu kusanga ngoliyo no gava sente, mkwakono wakambile, ngu abantu iti wako reporting. Wone ija kuja mwe sente ali mungu, kuja kumanyi kutiki ya na maizu mungu. Nke electoral commission tukuza kufolonga wale mungu tukuba hafuwa genzile, but if haro proof wakaiso kuoreka, ngonu nonu na kwa sente, electoral commission to each government was a disqualified.
Ati omuntu yakuba ine proof these days pine camera za masimu na hiyo omuntu yatunga evidence ajine omuntu abena dishing out money. Where does he or she report?
As our office the electoral commission need your proof, then we can follow up to talk to candidate and who disqualify the candidate.
Ata mutekanizo wa program nka kera situ ine sazono ba train the people spread in all districts with the core. Kandi tutereho anonorene system. Abantu abaina amasimu ntwetaga batuhe muno gwa kaiso obukwatagana kugaba sente okurwana okutubaragira obwire bakwikiriza mu campaigning and all that. So tukaguringa na electoral commission tutugamba eyeitu monitoring turakoraga tutkwetaga tugirete elections hoireho. So ntujya kubaga ntutayo enkorato na electoral commission na police and all statistical agencies information ni yundu karaki ntugeba chonka information obwe kwid yakaba validated hara information for instance are in msanga yakuba twiro which is a criminal in nature. So ntuk forwarding to the police but also ntuba imsango and ebintu bikwatagana inkoragana hale ba candidates na bagenzi babo na electoral commission ndugusindika mu electoral commission hale ebintu bya electoral commission esobora kubindiyetinga ekieta ba candidates yakabaza nabo bakarezolvinga abuko baromba kusanga ndibe insetinga violence hala kusanga bakosoro rimirubi hala kusanga bache baragira bitetete choka all things ebikwatagana na criminality tuihereyo we are going to record things, but if you have to kuja kumalira, we shall keep sharing them to all agencies so that they are able to take action.
In fact, kwa gira cha kugamba, candidate yo, even if amaziko raba mkaruru, kakwa wakaiso huija proof, wakakura kina kinu choose against the law, mewasa kumeta mamiru, kwa linga they can take him to court, kumisangu na kusingu, mwabeyi na wengi wabiyo parliament, somebody in parliament, kumisangu gena mmaiso,
so mbele chule yonu gamba, uri nko yonu uninga parliament, I mean public.
Can politicians, yes.
You can disqualify some.
Exactly, very much so. People have been in parliament and have been recalled. But wala mkoti, masangu.
But wala na waro ya petition.
Petition, they petition them.
Ya candidate usually, the opponent, uwa isimbire nawe, ni watu waro ya usangu. But hati ntuwetaga a kind of public interest. Ugamba, nyono kundante isimbire. Mkaroro muntu na agawa sente, rundi ya himbo mwigo ya tera mugenziwa. Rundi ya kule vinte vukutuwa amateka. Document as a citizen mkomu nya Uganda mkomu. Egi information geyo tutaija kulienda angu orumwesimbiru nwa agenatuare yoki omusangu. Nukwe vinte vinu tugende tubikesi. Otherwise vinte vingi muno everywhere. Kadi abantu ni babarora chonka bachuri.
And we are lucky people who have smartphones bila bila. Birubin tu sana buli obru rogo ira.
Apa.
Hatu.com. Bantu wenye za smartphone.
Bakwa tebwa
video. Bakwa video.
They can also record the voice.
Record the voice.
Omuntu na baza naiwe. You pretend you are discussing very well. You record and then you send that information.
Ah, in a concert.
Yes, I think ninyenda. Nyenda ngu nyongere iraka electoral commission but jira ngu electoral commission can take action. The question would be tuwaza kutaking action tujitaking after how long with for an aggrieved party or for a citizen or report injure a case of criminality that one can be answered any time konkaro hechi kujira ngu article 61 ya constitution yi nehebu jananiz obujunanizibwa electoral commission ubwo gukora ki kumekenga shwangu ya yokana izenga okuteza kaburu 120 days to the expiration of the term. I think ni dunenke myezi eshatu, something like that. Ega myezi eshatu ena. Now, ebyo bigenzere hatitwe mu Uganda, of course, tube twinamu nanka COVID-19 pandemic. Ereseho ebintu byinshi. Of course, ereseho na electoral commission pronouncing nko kakaruru karatirwe in a scientific mode. And abantu binji tiba kwitegereza umuntu wambya scientific ni kinchugaye naki tiba kukicemba so nko kutwino mugisha bwo kugira ngo tuyinahe electoral commission mbe ni nyandange gire bwo kuyatangariza. But of course for the little a bit kujumanya nibagira ngo abantu baza kubamba tera campaign bakora baha television bakora baha radio bakora baha social media na tuyinabantu nkawaza for example even if Mbarara City or Rwenzori or for Porto City if you like to call it hina ahantu ahabantu batakarebaga TV omajugabo hina ahantu ahabantu batine mashanyarazi hina abantu ahabantu batine radio are we together hina abantu abatakumaya no kushoma ngo nabashanga newspaper gwire hanze bibabasa kujikwata bakajitora bakashoma baketegereza what is going on konka tebyo byunga twina other places abantu ndo basa kwabya gene radio but the signals for the radios disquickly are we together so na ni shabangu tutarugaha tutatungire ikisane kigarishire on the level of preparedness on the part of the electoral commission konka last time aya nkagamba ho article 38 especially sub at of course at sub article 1 and sub article 2 ne gamba ho the rights of people when it comes to the electoral processes but at sub article 2 ne gamba ho kugira ngo abantu bona bino bugabe ubwo kwetaba nkoko abantu bashemerire nkoko governments zabo zishemerire kubanza kora ki nzitekwaho nzitebo are we together. But article 1 is major about civic competence and civic education for all the people in Uganda. Now, twarebe ebyebintu byona and the connection and then the scientific election. Ebyebintu byona biretera abantu kutitegereza. I think twagaha programa tutatungire iraka and the position of electoral commission we shall have denied something from our listeners.
Well, no. Program yit sponsor ningashine tchu haba KRC barahanuya kantu ine hono mukuru ku rwo mishitongo ichitebe kansakaru akihangariyo na katari ya kakatango doy akutube ni kureba akanaka rura kihangariyo na ku rwo mishitongo richa electoral commission na koranka returning officer abwambara kandi turiyo tugenda tuganira nshonge za kwa sakterezi bwihangira rukashemera ako kutereze shongezi biza kutunga bembezi barukurebyo bya kutunga bembeza bashikire tureke umuze go kugira ngo watsigira ki aha at esente kawe yaba ishu na ntwenda no kwata hama simugani esimu yitu kabrijo not chenda ni ibiri ashatu ni tana ashatu nemwe bya kuba notera ho bwanyuma umukuru ku rwo electoral commission injya wajihura request ni nkuru mnongo this whole scientific thing ni akuba actually ko kwihagamba hari no we na ka radio ubundi kakafata katungaga replacement obaga maintenance ya ka radio ni ingasha ro kushanga tine manda challenges ni nyingi ntwiza
hati mu rugufu scientific te kumaisa akaruru komba kutera karuru scientific tugamba tutankira na nations scientific ntrora habantu kwija omujurine tukesha tuta abantu ntubagamba ntubahikarajinga kujwara za chest mask kutukozile abantu banaba mu ngaro. That's part of scientific we are talking about. Campaigns genda kwa zita abantu tuba okay so not radios TV zongo because ntukimaya wana Uganda wengi muno tumene za TV wana Uganda tumene radio. In fact I was smiling upon mijuka baka promise singire kuletera wana Uganda chi ama radios tumanga da kuija watika kuija kuija eka hatikile keiki this is our country However, scientific, ntumanyisa abantu kwegendereza abiyo burwayire. Buno burwayire bukayija tukumanya muntu ba FDC wa NRM wa DP. So scientific ntandikira nomination kwa abantu ba ngabamungaro, abantu ba jaraza mask, abantu ba kora social distancing bakoze kuba nominated. Mu campaigns ntutanga campaigns za abantu bayinje. Kuri yango abantu bareka kora mu juraine ndambe kwasa kuba too close. Kureba abantu bareka kugenda gukora za disco izorize za mani. That's part of scientific.
Scientific. Why don't you do much of sensitization on radio and TVs? Even when it has been declared scientific, you seem not to have added in more efforts.
TV waste, radio waste. Njana muntu hira kwa kaiso. Jingles, programs, guys, the Electoral Commission never seen the kid. Region 8. You would be a witness. Electoral Commission is zero. Apart from that, we twin organizations is accredited. It's a Yupima, it's a Bala, Vahona. They were able to send the Kuzama TV, Kuzamu Yaro, and we got to Nambeharib zinda na sasa ni nani listi zinda rubione vumu bararomu tuwa contractingire kura ba brikiya no mani vune zinda ro haruna na wenye zinda ro higuru kebi amziki tina chini butauli mona tuwa contractingire kura ba sone sawa.
Okay, muzaku twitch zao kache tumure muka chemu nonga tura garche azabano yetebe karsi sumiitu no ida kujira vuko tera kujira chuo abura ninga kujira chuo abuza abakura ba ni ninga shuku kujira chini niwe enteka teka yuo ahi kwa basa kumbiki yangu not Kena ni la shatuni tano, ashatuni mu, agenti viwes pika tu garche, au na.
Star Times Go China will be with you from this coming September. It is a 24-hour channel. And I am your product expert, Gift Mona. I'm going to help you get your hands on amazing, best quality and affordable products for you and your family. Let's have a look at some of the products that we have in store, such as electric appliances, kitchenware, stationeries, health and beauty products, and home decorations. So all you need to do is stay tuned to our program. Choose what you want.
Star Times. Better life. Let's go.
Those diagnosed have early onset Alzheimer's disease before they reach 65 years old.
Wow, that was great.
Thank you. Woo! I'm done with men, and you know that, never again.
Okay, Joanna, please.
I already told you.
Joanna, I'm not planning anything,
honestly. I'm sorry.
Amanya man pita singa kwisto
amanya Lozias
amabara ninyo atwire Moses
I'm Rosel the untold
ne wanyita Janet
amazina na wanyita Tamire Dose.
Thanks for the show Mbabilo
Mbabilo
TV West Mbabilo
Mbabilo Kia
nienda keshongoro
please play me
nienda kabare
nisaba ya kazina.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
We were munonga.
Baby Kidoko, Katerina,
Simi Tego Yabu.
mama esuraho
amaso yashimye.
This is my prayer, mama's prayer.
Make me fall in love, darling, darling.
Neida. Oi nechi buze cyo kubasa byo konka h4ine n'ibyo twagamba ho mwazi yogo kesmi yawe ucendeze volume ya TV yawe kwena ngataba mu distortion tutangira. Hello
tamam
wasi bota sebo.
Hello
osi virota
ire.
Amazina nayo aterera.
Amazina nayo aterera mama ya Beatrice.
Wewe bari mnonga Beatrice
na aterera mama yetu.
Yes.
Sina ni ndapo kuza matija bo.
Mm.
Na nje nangu anga mbeti na jero eta kwa nzi vira kwesti ma ugo 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 ugo
Tenda kuata abantu babiri bashatu enteka tega yoyo inako kuata na program yiki. Hello
wibare kwiza
wibare kusima wate raisebo
ye ndo baje tabu tonda rakatwa
wibare muso no myakasha no
atabu ndoku
mm
kwetenga amajezi mingi kando kutaba kongwa
mhm
ahabwa obive obatinje na tubanzinje
mm Hello. Hello. Turachim jenda ntwendera so twa twenze tunge nteka teka. Hello. Gamba mnonga. Aha, we are go katurendizo. Hello. Hello. Yesumu zatanu kutegana kuti tubasa. Wasibota sebo. Eu o miaci ta gata wa nuten sota.
Anje na kuza la kura ro.
Hmm.
Aka tumu ka apu ya kwa harta mu e.
Hmm.
Kada kara hani, tukaba kukuna ito tumu tibera.
Hmm.
Mutumu yawe kata kukota kasta hapu na kata kukua pa hodu. Kata 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 anga mota kia hapu. Anga mota kia hapu.
Hmm.
kwa network atina kwa sajo wa mwari kwa satima katu kwa te wam hello 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 sebo nukahe
hello
osi hirota sebo
yao sebo
amazina na iwa hello
wewe kukula
wewe mare kusima
Je suis un peu plus de temps. Baraba na amanya ba kisimba mpati ziba msinga wakati na tulingana mpaka msinga kutahika muhando murungi ene rate kwa kisimba mpaka itene unless pati ikitewe kita kumikiriza mtuto ni electro commission mtu welcomingo mtu wena kuenda kwa kisimba ho uja kuja na tugambira no kisimba ho tuine kitewe chiona kwa kisimbira za independent person kikene kike na abuza mwati mkabuwa karuru mwena remo bawa mu FTC primaries nikirizwa ko sibaza ni independent ya saying ego yes mtu yana naso kwa simba ana independent
okay wewe ni mnonga one Patrick no Rebecca nicho anda
yes utubere takagenzere mu masimu tubere ntunihera abantu aba tour region nabo kutera cyo kama hafi chamba de from casa
kasenda
ya tia choke simti ya kwa tukuru ntuba encouraging nabo batireka amasimu no kwetorole
songa
zabo ntuba sima no korora TV yenu cyonga na nyenda kugambara electro commission kusikira ubururu butirweho abukuba obwensinganto kutarikira hacyaro hamuruka hagombora akaruru kagenzera kuruha habaho ba Eldad NRM no bwera ebero na confusion twino korora ngo akaruru kanu ni kuona ka ikintu kikoto muno hamyake tane yirwije umwaka 2016 NRM partner yo yasingi bakandetse bayingi bakaje ba campaigning chonga bakande ba delivering mandate enkoto muno yake yapata so many things were committed akasume kanu abantu bakwende bahebwa umugisa kwecumitiriza kubazaho ngo NRM bwera bagarukire bwire buno habite ebiyaraganize ekabikoreta nesobora kuhebwa urubindu rundi abokuba ebintu bingi numbimanye na COVID ubwizire mu maiso a government yakagamba orende kakimanyira ngo abantu tubaine radio abandi amakuru tubasobora gatunga if we are taking a scientific approach government ya gamba president yakabaza by the way ngo abantu nibajya kubaha radios nibajya kubaha TVs kiro kintu sa ibiri najya kubaza so we are expecting kurubyamu habagambo bya COVID habukubo byagenze le Tanzania huwe na security dere yonka niye cabinet inemas hati ntuka kaguza kusikira NRM akavuya akabaire mwa bantu bona ne barwana kandi abantu congestion ne marwaro au a police nka you know what is it choka nyenda sokorora abantu abakuturu asanzu COVID yagurukire mu gono ya government tacha gitangira bwo kubata kumanya umuntu ari nka no kunga kumutresinga bujinanize bwa munya Uganda wena kurora sahazinu ngo wanaba munga tuwajya mu bantu abayingi watekaho face mask kandi ogorarora ngo haba any sign ya tuwabakurungi
ogende mwirwara sazino covid tine mubaza cyonka kusikira records zero worldwide death rate iri ha 3% kugamba abantu 10 basatu no barukufa aba kukira abantu bakirabata it is about body immunity murya kurungi umwefuye kurungi nuko muratunge 15 umuswita bikibiki byona bakayijamo umubiri gwani gube gwina amani korora gwa paraki gwa rwanesa habuko na abantu abakize mu Uganda busaho vaccine busaho mubaze kugamba no gutambaraki ku covid cyonka kusikira umubiri gwa abantu na symptoms zibakuba na batanzaba na basobara ku karaki ukukira so leka tuweke sabantu ibintu bigenda mu maiso baitu electoral commission tulenge abantu aba omugisa kurora batencura umubembezo ba koma noa ntabwo gitutejja umuntu kugenda kurutwa cyakaruru katera akagenda akatikinga ene pate or ene person batahirwa umugisa kwetencura kurora bakeka bakakoma umuntu bakora ubasimire kandi bakujya wakujya kubahereza
okay weba nyunga na program yito mento gamba shongezi kandi nisigantu izagumiza kugira ngo abantu heru byo munanja byo mu cyango nanyenze tugene ntereza abakuru ngure mark ukena program meji mwabaziyo
we bari muno Vincent nyenda nyo kongera umuntu iraka gamba ngo muri munya Uganda oino bunanze kandi oino Uganda ubwo bugabe okucwamu hataro kunyigirizibwa hataro kuhamisirizibwa omuntu okuyetaga akuyebembere and that means that ukora kimu otekwa kuba abantu buna abukuramu bwesi beheyire kutwebembere obateyire haminzana warora who is best fit to deliver services to us. Obora sang bona abaro ai aba de kambanze kore cyo kurora haro polling station name mu kigegwa district I think. Abantu bakagenda kutera akaruru. Har haro ha abantu babiri besimbire ubu no kwa recently primary. Now abantu bakagenda bayemera enyuma yo muti. Over 120 people enyuma yaki yo muti. The other two people that were vying for that position omu ya tungo bururu satu nondi ya tungo bururu satu are we together now we need to take a lesson from this what does it mean kakuba turasanga ngo mwebembezi twamuteka haminzana and they are not fit we shall rather vote for trees so abebembezi abakwija abakwihayo kwija kutuhereza bechenchure let us also look behind barure bakozere yoki if they indeed they have done nothing tubakimcyagira kampan tubakimcyagira kayisomero tubakagendaga mu nkorato z'icyara let them watch out we are also citizens that nabo tubaro so nyowe ni nyakambisa mu itwe nkabanta ba muri kivu
okay
tera karuru ako akaine ekigendere
okay omwame latif akagambo ko
ikigambo cyane cy'amhero nyongera kuterera abantu bona bakuturora TV mu kiro cya nyencya ibi kweza biri na kimu tutandukana nations izaba local government leaders ba district chairperson bona ba district councillors inywena ba sub county chairpersons na ba sub county councillors nyenda kohereza information ye is part of scientific around moja mwayihandi kisa tuwa wa nominating theni nyongea kubehijucha mtu ina kuija ina kuija ajwa hile akakakoko face mask mtu ina kuija nomination center ina kuwarede kuna hawa mungaro baka mtekamu sanitizer baka mtume na temperature mtu muna kuturora kani sima bagenzi banga ba KRC mwebali kutuweza chance yenu wa hana hile hande
ok, wewe nilonga Umam Patrick
abakuturora ngo nzakubagumiza ikigambo scientific kitabaya hamuramu habukuba akaruru nikajya kubaho haba covid ebetaro ikimanyisake mu Burundi no mu bubi irenga ogunurerizo oyakambe orole wayitegereza okujya kukoma noha najya ku koraki nasobora ku koraki nasobora kuleta enkorakorana umukiyo kacyawo bagamba owaryensa ayisere aliyengiri ayigire alinda wakame akunerizo so kakuba obwire buno mutabakozesa kurungi losi neza kujya muri nyo mu bantu abukubo mwebembezo ugentebewe nabakozereki agitungire so abantu muno kwa namani kwa mwatunga bebembeze abarungi
Webari mnonga ni uwe nka ugumire na areva, webari mnongo kuhiri bukawe, abantu wa Fort Potro, abari ya TV, kabaro region yona Renzo, abari ya areva TV West, ntuba Sima, webari mnonga, teko TV West, kandi na areva ntubini mnonga, evero kwejesa. Tuyo ntukula sao program, iturukweta, nshonga hizo, kerasi, webari mnonga kuteka teka abantu wa urijo, ukabatera o program mkeji, abokuwa nye yamba, chango mnonga. Ahani, tuzako lebanani ni mwubu ndu uire, Murare kurungi.